So, big milestone. What I realized after yesterday's Friday's chemo is that I have completed my first month cycle of chemo. So in essence, my treatment goes 6 months. In the 6 months, there's tablets I take every night at home and during the day, one of them being a specific chemo drug. Every Friday, I go to Donald Gordon and I do the full cocktail. Do that for 3 Fridays in the month. The fourth Friday is a rest week where my fantastic doctors test to see where the cancer levels are and basically just gear up for the next cycle. So there's 6 1-month cycles like that. It's fine if you don't remember, it's okay. The main thing is thank you to my doctors and everything that's happened. I started when I was inside, so I'm already my first cycle down, which means 5 more months to go. And with the way I'm healing and the way I heal, it could be 4. Let's not get ahead. Let's celebrate that a month first cycle is done. I'm here. My fever blister, as you see, is even slowing up. Yeah, it's a big deal. Little steps. Take the next step, okay? Focus on the next step. Don't get overwhelmed, the next step. So first cycle, first 1 month cycle done. 5 more, rest, stem cells, Bob's your uncle. Hope that's the right phrase. Check that out. Okay, righto.